All right, now let's find out what actually happened. So I'm gonna stick the magnet in there. And if you can see, the magnetic field does pass through water. Go ahead and record pass as your result for water.